small business development fund, and from that they give us $100,000 for us to create 5 to 6 jobs ongoing. So from there we then buy a machine and put it in and look to expand our business.
So we were successful in getting the business expansion plan grant through with assistance of Stretton, and that's enabled this site to expand to process nearly double the vehicles, operate longer, so we operate from 6 a.m. till 7 p.m. Monday to Friday, and also created security in our workforce and extra jobs.